Hey guys, today we're gonna compare our toxic waste slime liquor to our toxic waste hard candy. From our last video, the toxic waste wasn't even sour, so we're gonna try our new toxic waste. So let's get started. My name's Carly, and I have some friends with me today.
Chloe,
Emma,
and Kaya.
Okay, I think I'm gonna take, let's see if there is anything that says what there is.
I'm taking watermelon.
I'm taking watermelon.
Me too.
I'm taking watermelon.
Okay, so let's open it, if I can.
Oh, this looks like green.
Oh, this looks really bad. Oh. This looks like this.
I can't open this.
Here, I'll help you.
It's sticky.
It's slimy. Okay, ready?
Wait, is it slimy?
Ready?
Okay, it just fell on the chair.
Set.
Okay. Wait. Ready? Set. Eat. Set.
Oh, that's sour.
So sour. It doesn't really have a watermelon flavor.
That's sour. I'm
about to cry.
Toxic waste to the Warheads Extreme Sours. And so let's eat some.
I want watermelon again.
I'm doing apple.
Blue raspberry.
Blue raspberry.
Ready?
Sour.
All I've really had for Warheads.
Oh, it comes with lemon. Two.
Mine came with two.
Look at this.
See?
Where's your other?
Two Warheads.
Mine comes with two.
I've actually never
had.
I've actually only ate lemon before, so I've never
ever had this cup yet.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
It's not that bad.
Were a lot more sour than the toxic waste.
I think the Warheads were really sour.
I think they weren't very sour, but I think the Warheads would be more sour. Bye.